God, it's like these customers tar and feather these tables every night. I seriously cannot understand how they get this disgusting.
Tar and feather? What are you, 80?
What? It's like the best way to describe it.
We've worked together for what, like 2 years now, and I still can't get over those cute little phrases of yours.
I like to add a little bit of variety to my conversation, okay? Some people just don't get the vision.
You're funny.
And you're slacking. Hop to it.
Hop to it.
What was that?
I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
You just sealed your fate. You're literally dead.
You come out safe. I guess the menu stand got knocked over?
It's weird. It's a pretty sturdy stand. I don't really know how I just fell over it.
What is this? I don't know. Looks like a photo?
There are words on the back. Kind of creepy.
Super casual, just some ripped up serial killer photo with letters on the back of it.
Right? I'm gonna toss it.
Anyways, as I was saying, tonight was just terrible. I felt like I couldn't say anything right to any of my tables. I mean, I feel like people just come here and like forget that they're looking at a human. Like, you came here to get served. You came to a restaurant. Like, I just don't get it. And don't get me started about the tips. The tips are terrible.
No, the tips are always terrible, but you're right, tonight was extra bad. I also got a weird vibe from a lot of my tables.
Must be something in the air. You're always very charismatic with your tables. Wish I could do that. I think I missed something. Will you help me move this food?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You've got to be kidding me.
I'll go get the other one out of the trash.
This one has letters on it too. But these don't line up. There must be more.
Well, that would make sense.
Should we go take a peek? Sure, I guess that's the logical thing to do whenever you find scraps of mysterious paper wandering around. Doesn't this kind of look like the lake where we go after work sometimes?
You know, now that you mention it, it does.
Let's go.
This is so weird. Tonight you will be. Do you think someone's watching us? Like, do you think they put this here so that we would find it?
Look, I don't know, Poppy, but you're really starting to freak me out. Like, I know that you're a fan of all of this horror stuff, but I just feel uneasy.
Hey, it's okay. It's probably nothing. Okay, we can look around and we'll find the last piece of the puzzle and we'll solve it, and then I'm sure everything will be fine. Okay. We can.
Okay, that was really awesome timing. You know what would make this better? If the phone rang and there was a really creepy guy on the other end of the line and he was...
Right, so you're gonna have to answer that,
right?
Because I'm about to start screaming and crying.
Right. Thank you for calling Pinter's Pizza. We are currently closed.
The walk-in.
Walk-in?
Maybe it's another clue?
Do you want to go find out?
I don't know. I feel like we really shouldn't go in there.
Come on. I won't let anything happen to you.
Okay. But you gotta let me walk in first.
Weren't you just scared like 10 seconds ago?
Well, maybe, but I care about you too much to let my fears get in the way of that.
You know that, right?
I'm probably just scared.
Okay, well, lead the way in my knight in shining armor.
Don't be so serious.
Speaking of knights, should we find some armor?
That's actually a really good idea. Hold on.
Okay.
How about a shield?
Fuck yes, we're basically unstoppable. Wait, I'm confused.
You know, like, tonight you will be mine? Question mark.
Are you asking me out?
I guess you could say that.
And you cut up all these little things and hid these clues everywhere.
Yeah, but I even did all the practical effects myself.
like a horror movie.
Yeah, because you like horror movies.
This is the most romantic thing that anyone has ever done for me.
Well, you deserve it. Are you gonna answer my question?
Yeah, I have an answer for you. let's get out of this cold ass freezer. Yes. Obviously, yes. It's always been yes.
Wait.
We gotta clock out. By the way, how did you get the menus full?
Professional never reveals his secrets, but fishing wire.
Nice.
Can I call you Rose?